ওয়েলকাম, সালাম আলাইকুম। আমি মাসুর আক্তার, আইসিটি টিচার, মিরগঞ্জ বিএল হাই স্কুল, গুলাফগঞ্জ, সিলেট। লুক এট দি পিকচার, হোয়াট ডু ইউ সি ইন দি পিকচার? এ হেলথি ম্যান। লুক এট দি পিকচার, ক্যাশ, হোয়াট ডু ইউ সি ইন দি পিকচার? কার, house and ornaments, those are wealth. Lesson declaration. So today we are discuss about health is wealth. Model reading by the teacher. Listen to me attentively, then answer the following question. Health is wealth. What are they doing? They are taking exercise. Some important of good persons' health are flowing, balanced diet. Our food should contain correct proportion of carbohydrates, protein, vitamins, minerals, and water in it. B. Personal hygiene. We should follow the personal health practice such as wash your hands before eating, breathe regularly and wear clean clothes, brush your teeth regularly, brush your clean eyes, ears and nails. Clean households. We should keep our households and environment clean. Taking clean foods and water. Our food should be fresh, clean, and properly cooked, and water should be poor. Taking regularly. আমরা নিত্য প্রয়োজনীয় যে এক্সারসাইজগুলো সেগুলোর মধ্যে হচ্ছে খেলাধুলা করা, ব্যায়াম করা এবং নিজে নিজে এক্সারসাইজ করা। টেকিং রেগুলার স্লিপ অ্যান্ড রেস্ট। প্রতিদিন আমরা ঘুমানো এবং বিশ্রাম নেওয়া। We should sleep properly and take proper rest. Healthy. Sagar is a healthy boy. Meaning, cheerful. Meena is very cheerful today. Wealth, money, car, house are wealth. Wealth to sampad. Fresh, we should eat fresh vegetables. Tumra hygiene. The rules and practice of keeping are called hygiene. Go to the section F. Listen to the conversation and practice saying in its pairs. Go to the section F2 and read what Shumon says about his physical exercise programming. Now write about what you usually do or would you like to do to keep yourself fit. Pair works. Choose the best answer. Health is wealth. How many nouns are there? An unhealthy person is full of my organs are related in good health. Can we go directly? Who are inactive, childless, and unhappy? Personal hygiene means individual work. Make 5 sentences from the substitution table. Answer. A healthy man is free from disease and exhaustively. He can also be helpful for society. Hygiene is an indispensable part of good health. It implies the rules and practice of poor health. It should be practically. Homework. Write a short paragraph on the rules of a good health. The end. ধন্যবাদ সবাইকে। তোমরা সবাই ক্লাসটা মনোযোগ সহকারে বাড়িতে বসে বসে পড়ে নেবে।